I read about the mysterious blur saving lives in Metropolis. I'm proud of you, Clark. It's who you should have been all along.
Does that mean you're happy you left? I mean, do everything I can to fix this, Lana. I will find a way for us to be together. Stay.
And you've called 100 times, but I'm not picking up.
I always thought you were being paranoid.
You're right.
I think I have to stay away from you.
I understand why you don't want me around.
No, I was hurt and scared.
I died when you left.
It was the hardest decision I have ever had to make.
Me and my stupid pride are sitting here alone, going through the photographs, staring at the phone.
I started to think of all the other times that you've been there to protect me. Maybe there's more to Clark Kent than meets the eye.
Take this slow.
Clark, I've been taking it slow for 4 years.
I want our first time to be as special as you are.
This mess after everything, and that little black dress after everything, I must confess I